everybody. Welcome to Big Little Gig's Stay at Home Christmas Special with us, the Christmas Witches. This is Fran Elf.
Hello.
And I'm Sarah Elf. We hope you're ready for a bit of a Christmas sing-along with us. And I think some of you out there might have a gig in a box. If you do, you can open it now. There's a few goodies in there, a few things that will come up a little bit later in our set. There might be a little bag in there of reindeer food that you could sprinkle on your lawn on Christmas Eve to feed Santa's reindeer, give them a little pick-me-up. We're going to start off our performance this afternoon with a song all about a reindeer. And something funny about his nose. I don't know what it is. What's different about his nose?
I don't know, but I think the song might tell us.
We'll sing the song and see if you can spot what is different about his nose. You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other call him names, they never let poor Rudolph play many reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never left poor Rudolph joining any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, my sleigh tonight. Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Well, we hope you like that. What colour was his nose? What colour was it? It was red. Absolutely. So don't forget to sprinkle your reindeer food on the lawn on Christmas Eve. Okay, so the next song that we're going to play for you today, it's a very old song. It's from 1955. That is about a squillion billion years ago.
That's almost the same age as Santa.
Almost, yes. So it's about a little boy who likes playing tricks on people. There might be something in your gig in a box that you could use to play a trick on somebody. Have a little look. Here we go. This is called Knotting for Christmas. Not nothing. You have to sing Knotting for Christmas. Are you ready?
Yeah. I'm getting that in for Christmas. Mommy and Daddy are mad. Getting nothing for Christmas, 'cause I ain't been nothing but bad. I broke my bat on Johnny's head, somebody snitched on me. I hid a frog in sister's bed, somebody snitched on me. I spilled ink on mommy's rug, I made Tommy eat a bug. Bought some gum with a penny slug, somebody snitched on me. So I'm getting nothing for Christmas. Mommy and Daddy are mad. I'm getting nothing for Christmas. Somebody snitched on me. I tied a knot in Susie's hair. Somebody snitched on me. I did dance on mommy's pants. Climbed a tree and tore my pants. Filled that sugar bowl with ants. Somebody snitched on me.
So
I'm getting nothing for Christmas. Mommy and daddy are mad. I'm getting nothing for Christmas. Cause I ain't been nothing but bad. I won't be seeing Santa Claus. Somebody snitched on me. He won't come visit me because somebody snitched on me. Next year I'll put things all straight. Next year I'll be good, just wait. I'd start now but it's too late, cause somebody snitched on me.
So
I'm getting nothing for Christmas. Mommy and daddy are mad. I'm getting nothing for Christmas. Cause I ain't been nothing but bad. So you better be good whatever you do. Cause if you're bad, I'm warning you. You'll get nothing for Christmas.
Be good kids or you'll get nothing for Christmas. So, we've come outside for a bit of fun in the snow. I'm hoping for snow this Christmas. Are you, Fran Elf?
I love snow, Sarah Elf.
Well, here is a song about something that you can do in the snow, something that you could build in the snow. Are we ready, Fran Elf?
We are.
Frosty the snowman was a jolly, happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Frosty the snowman was as loud as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just same as you and me. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, over the hills and snow. Frosty the snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run, we'll have some fun now before I melt away. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town, right to the traffic cop. And he only paused a moment when he heard him holler stop. Frosty the snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, over the hills and snow.
Well, there's lots of snow falling here, isn't there? I'm getting a bit cold.
I'm
are you?
Getting a bit shivery, yeah.
I think it might be time for us to go back inside. Okay. Ah, so much nicer now we're back inside. Nice and cosy. Well, here is a lovely gentle song, and there might be a little jingle bell in your gig box that you could shake along to this.
City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile, and on every street corner you hear silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. City street lights, even stoplights, blink in red and in green as the shoppers run home with their treasures. Hear the snow crunch, see the kids bunch. This is Santa's big scene. And above all the bustle you hear, silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city.
Everybody sing along and hang on to your bells as well. Definitely need bells for this one, don't we, Fran Elf?
Definitely.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, over fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to laugh and sing a sleighing song tonight. Whoa! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey!
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride, and soon Miss Mary Bright was sitting by my side. The horse was lean and lank, misfortune seemed his loss. We got into a drifted bank, and then we got upset.
Hey!
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Amazing. So, this next song, it's a little bit of a slow one, and some of it, maybe it could be a bit of a sad song. It's about being with people that you love. And I think this Christmas we might be missing a few friends and family. Maybe we can't get together with them as we would normally do. But this is a gorgeous song that we found, and we thought we should sing this today for you, because it's about when you close your eyes and you think of those special people in your lives that you want to be with, you're with them. You can just imagine them being there and sharing some special memories together. It's originally done by a snowman friend of ours, isn't it?
Yeah.
Whose name begins with the letter O. You might know who that is. And if you look it up on the computer, there might be a nice little cartoon there. If you have a little look on YouTube, maybe. The song is called I Am With You. We hope you like it.
I am with you with this letter, I am with you with this song. I am with you when you laugh at something silly I did wrong. Who cares about our whereabouts? I'm here and you are there. I am with you, and I care. I am with you as I write this, and I am thinking of you now. And you're with me though you're somewhere else, and I can tell you how. Forget the notion that the ocean's keeping you from me, 'cause I am with you emotionally. I wish there was a looking glass that we could see each other through. Maybe one day they'll discover it, and you'll see me, and I'll see you. Until they do, I am with you with this music, I am with you with this rhyme. I am with you if you need me any moment, any time. Just close your eyes and picture us. What is it you see? I am with you, and you're with me. Yes, I am with you, and you're with me.
So this song is called The 12 Days of Christmas, and you might think that you know this song, know the words to it, but this is our special Christmas Witches version. So if you've got a gig in a box, have a look in it, and I think you might find a little bag of snowballs. So there's a bit of this song with where the line is five snowballs. You know, if you want to throw your cotton wool balls, snowballs, at each other when we sing that line, that is fine, go for that. And there might be some chocolate coins in your box as well. So feel free to have a nibble on them too. Okay, and join in, because by the time we get to the 12th day of Christmas, you will definitely have got all the words to this song. Okay.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me chocolate coins for breakfast. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two fingerlings and some chocolate coins for breakfast. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three Nerf guns, two fingerlings, and some chocolate coins for breakfast.
Are you eating the coins? I hope so. Yummy.
On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me four LOL dolls, three Nerf guns, two fingerlings, and some chocolate coins for breakfast. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me five snowballs, four LOL dolls, three Nerf guns, two fingerlings, and some chocolate coins for breakfast. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me six Christmas crackers, five snowballs, four LOL dolls, three Nerf guns, two fingerlings, and some chocolate coins for breakfast. On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me seven turkeys roasting, six Christmas crackers, five snowballs, four LOL dolls, guns, two fingerlings, and some chocolate coins for breakfast. On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me eight Christmas movies, seven turkeys roasting, six Christmas crackers, five snowballs, four LOL dolls, three Nerf guns, two fingerlings, and some chocolate coins for breakfast.
Ready for an elf on the... What's happening on the ninth day of Christmas? Oh no! It's Yucky Sprouts!
On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me nine Yucky Sprouts,
bleh!
Christmas movies, seven turkeys roasting, six Christmas crackers, five snowballs, wedding dinner, 9 yucky sprouts. 8 Christmas gravy, 7 turkeys roasting, 6 Christmas crackers, 5 snowballs, 4 roll dolls, 3 Nerf guns, 2 fingerlings, and some chocolate coins for breakfast.
On the 11th day of Christmas.
We're getting there, Fran, don't we? We're getting there, we're getting there.
Christmas day is long.
Keep going, we're all right.
On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 11 bottles of wine.
Hooray!
Cheers! 10 eating dinner, 9 yucky sprouts. Yeah! 8 Christmas movies, 7 turkeys roasting, 6 Christmas crackers, 5 snowballs,
4
dolls, 3 for breakfast.
We're there. It's the 12th day of Christmas, everybody.
Oh,
we
what
are there.
A wonderful thing. Are we getting on the 12th?
So,
on the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 tons of washing up.
Thanks so much for that, guys. Thank you.
11 bottles of wine. Cheers. 10 eating dinner. 9 yucky sprouts. Six Christmas crackers, 5 snowballs, 4 roll dolls, 3 Nerf guns, 2 fingerlings, and some chocolate coins for breakfast.
Enjoy your chocolate coins for breakfast on Christmas Day. You're allowed to have them on Christmas. So, in the 12 Days of Christmas song, I think that me and Fran Elf, we worked really hard. We had snowballs flying and Brussels sprouts being flung and lots of words to learn. So, I think it's your turn to do a bit of work now. I think you guys should do some actions for us on this song. So, stand up if you can, and we've got some actions. So, Fran Elf is going to show you the actions. This is a song about a special night, about a special person that comes to visit you on that night. So, our first action is, who's got a beard that's long and white? So this is what we're going to do for the beard, long white beard, okay? And who comes around on a special night? Special night. Who wears boots? Stop those feet. And a suit of red. I'm going to show off our lovely, beautiful suit of red. And, oh, who wears a long cap on his head? So if you got a gig in a box from us, then if you have a look in that box, then I think there will be a cap to put on your head, a special Santa's hat. So you can put that on your head when we get to that point of the song. All right. So next up, who has got a big red cherry nose? Cherry nose. And who laughs this way? Ho, ho, ho. Grab that belly. Ho, ho, ho. So who very soon will come our way? So I do that for that action. And 8 little reindeer pull his sleigh. So we've got antlers. Antlers on your head to be a reindeer. So let's see how we get on with this. Try and do the actions if you can. All right. Ready?
Who's got a beard that's long and white? Santa's got a beard that's long and white. Who comes around on a special night? Santa comes around on a special night. Special night, beard that's white.
Yeah.
Must be Santa. Must be Santa. Must be Santa. Santa Claus. Who wears boots and a suit of red? Santa wears boots and a suit of red. Who wears a long cap on his head?
Put your hat on, put your hat on, put your hat on.
Santa wears a long cap on his head. Cap on head, suit that's red. Special night, beard that's white. Must be Santa, must be Santa. Must be Santa, Santa Claus. Ooh. Who's got a big red cherry nose. Santa's got a big red cherry nose. Who laughs this way? Ho, ho, ho. Santa laughs this way. Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho. Cherry nose. Cap on head. Suit that's red. Special night. Think that's white. Must be Santa. Must be Santa. Must be Santa. Santa Claus. You very soon will come our way. Santa very soon will come our way. Eight little reindeer pull his sleigh. Santa's little reindeer pull his sleigh. Reindeer sleigh, come our way. Ho, ho, ho. Cherry nose, cap on heads. Tooth that's red, special night, beard that's white. Woo! Must be Santa. Must be Santa. Must be Santa. Santa Claus.
So, does anyone out there know the name of all of Santa's reindeers? Let's see.
Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen. Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen. Comet, Cupid, Donner, Blitzen. Comet, Cupid, Donner, Blitzen. Reindeer sleigh, come our way. Ho, ho, ho. Cherry nose, cap on head. Suit that's red, special night. Beard that's white. Must be Santa. Must be Santa. Must be Santa. Santa Claus.
Well done if you did. Well done for trying. What is on your Christmas list this year?
The person who wrote this song, do you know what was at the top of their list?
A hippopotamus.
Yes, really, really.
I don't know what to tell you. It's just how life was in the 1950s.
Okay. This is called I Want a Hippopotamus for Christmas.
Hippopotamus for Christmas, only hippopotamus will do. I don't want a doll, no dinky ticker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind you. He won't have to use our dirty chimney flue. Just bring him through the front door, that's the easy thing to do. I could see me now on Christmas morning creeping down the stairs. What a joy, what a surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas, only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses, I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too. Says a hippo would eat me up, but then teacher says a hippo is a vegetarian. There's lots of room for him in our two-car garage. Feed him there and wash him there and give him his massage. I can I can see me now on Christmas morning creeping down the stairs. What a joy, what a surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas, only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses, I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too.
Do you want a hippo for Christmas, Fran?
I want an elephant.
Oh, do you know what I want, Fran?
What do you want?
I want to be a rock star.
Me too.
Okay, it's time for us to turn into rock star Christmas witches. Shall we click our magic fingers, Fran?
I'm ready when you are.
Here we go. We've got our Christmas wish. We are now punk rock.
Thank
Christmas
you, Santa.
Witches. Thank you, Santa.
And thank you to you guys for watching us this afternoon. We've got a special Christmas story coming up after this, but this is going to be our last song together. We have become punk Christmas witches. We have our Christmas wish. We are now going to play a Ramones song for you. If you're not quite sure who the Ramones are, ask your grown-up and you'll have a fun-filled Christmas holiday exploring punk rock. Yes. Okay. So for this, the magic didn't quite work in making me a drum kit, so we're going to go with my favourite sprout pan. But I don't need the sprouts, do I? So we'll get rid of those. And yes, this is called Merry Christmas. I don't want to fight, because nobody should be fighting at Christmas, should they, Fran?
No.
I know sometimes you like to fight with me over who gets the last matchmaker, but not at this time of year. It's no good. So yes, be kind, even if it is to your annoying little sister, big brother, cousin, mum, dad, everybody, let's be kind. Let's enjoy a bit of punk. Here we go.
Merry Christmas, I don't want to fight tonight with. Always this way. Where is Rudolph? Where is Blitzen Baby? Merry Christmas, merry, merry, merry Christmas. All the children tucked in their beds. Sugar fairies dancing in their heads. Snowball fighting is so exciting, baby. I love you and you love me. That's the way it's got to be. I knew it from the very start. Cause Christmas is the time for breaking each other's hearts. Merry Christmas, I don't wanna fight tonight. Merry Christmas, I don't wanna fight tonight. Merry Christmas, I don't wanna fight tonight with you. Where's Santa and his sleigh? Tell me, why is it always this way? Where is Rudolph? Where is Blitzen Baby? Merry Christmas, merry, merry, merry Christmas. All the children tucked in their beds. Sugar fairies dancing in their heads. Snowball fighting is so exciting, baby.
Punkmas, everybody.
Peace out.
Thank you so much for listening to our songs. We hope you enjoyed it and we hope you have a wonderful Christmas. Now, settle down, grab yourself your favourite blanket, and we're going to wind down this session with a Christmas story. I am going to tell you about the time that I met Santa Claus. It was the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in the hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. And the children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. When out on the lawn, there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window, I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash, and what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer with a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be Saint Nick. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all! And so to the housetop the reindeer flew, with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then, in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was all dressed in red, from his head to his foot. His clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back. He looked like a peddler just opening his pack, but his eyes, how they twinkled. His dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. He had a broad face and a round little belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. For a wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk and laying a finger aside of his nose and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose and sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim as they flew out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night." I hope you enjoyed that. Take care and have a lovely Christmas.